Hello guys, it's me, Mr. White, today with a new video. We will participate in the GTX sports car series today with this very cool looking Audi, at least in my opinion. I guess the wheels are a matter of taste. Personally, I think they look awesome. Yeah, we are here on Maple Valley, starting with the qualification right now. Let's hope the car is good. A little mischief here. What a start. I really butchered this corner, even if it gave 10 points, we lost some time. The gears are a little weird on this car, need to get used to this. No, the 5th gear is very long, 3rd and 4th are maybe a bit too short. Okay, the downhill section before the finish line. And one dude is dying there.
Two to go.
Okay. 5th position. I know this goes better. Because we did a lot of mistakes in the round before. The car handle is actually pretty good. It's maybe a bit understeery, but since it's an all-wheel drive, I guess that's just normal. Also, the tires are stock, can't change them for this series here. Oh my god. Yeah, it's dragging me to the outside. Lost so much time there.
5 minutes till race start.
It's kind of a struggle, this car. I don't know, man. I like it. It sounds really good. But the car, it's acting a bit weird. There he goes. Yeah. Whoa, that sound though.
Thank you.
at least the last lap wasn't horrible. Okay, we got the second position.
Well done.
I'm actually happy with that, since I'm really not used to this car. Okay, let's hope for a clean race. Oh my god, what's wrong? I forgot to press the clutch. Oh my god, this was terrible. Yeah, go off. Such a bad start. Damn it. Okay, we gained a few positions back already. Let's hope we can keep it this way. And two guys are dying. Has a really inconsistent corner line. Makes it difficult for us to overtake him. Yeah, sorry for that. Oh my god! Lucky! Yo, what? Come on! This was so unfair. I'm a shameful rammer. Look at those penalties. Shit. god. I was partying too much yesterday, I see. 5 seconds penalty, man. What am I doing? This is horrible. Skill. I apologize for really bad driving today. It's a wonder that we're still in position 2, man. This should be at the end. Guys, we did it. It was pretty close to lose one position because of the penalty, but we're safe. We're on position 2. We're on the podium, as it should be, to be honest. Yeah, but apologize my driving style today. It wasn't clean at all. It was awful, to say the least. Anyway, what I just see now, look at this different car ratings. We are on 857. There are cars with 801, 810, even S. How is this possible? Yeah, if you know that, feel free to let me know in the comments. I think this has to be a bug. Yeah. Maybe I do another race in this class soon with this Nissan Skyline. Seems to be a good car. Yeah. Or he just had the better tuning than we had. Okay, guys, man. Also, there was much of commentary today since my family's in the next room and I had to be quiet, you know, I don't want to bother them too much. Thank you for staying here, for watching, for supporting. Consider to drop me a subscription. It would be very cool. Have a good one. Catch you next time.